Excuse me.
Oh gosh.
Then we need to heat all your work till the temperature is 18 centigrade. And stir fry quickly till it gives off fragrance. Then take out. Then we need to take the green onion in the wok and add some beef. Add some beef and fry it until it is white. And add some vinegar, then mix them well. Next, we should add beef and then we should add some red wine again. Infuse some water over all food and stew for an hour with some small fire. You can see there is this is aniseed. Maybe Chinese people like to eat one of it into the wok because it is taste good. But I think maybe American people don't like it. You can add it if you like. Then we need to cook the tomatoes and carrots in the wok and stir it for another half hour. You can see the soup is become red. It means that we can it is cooked well and we can put it out. Of course, you can add some green onion and salt as you like. Then you can put it in a bowl and add some caraway because it looks